According to the Huffington Post, some 48 years after its premiere, The Mary Tyler Moore Show is considered a classic series that broke fresh ground in terms of how women were portrayed on television. It also successfully portrayed a gay man on television in 1973. In the 1973 episode, My Brother's Keeper, Robert Moore plays a character named Ben. It is revealed that he's gay, which was a big surprise for his sister Phyllis. Critics consider the episode to be groundbreaking.